are we doing? Right now I'm at Great Fall, which is in Virginia State. It is the place where Potomac River builds up speed and force as it falls from series of steep rocks. So I'm quite excited seeing the falls, and also this is a fall season, so there would be many colors, okay? So please stay tuned with me. Bye!
This wonderful Great Falls Park is located in mclean, Virginia, which is around 15 miles from Washington, D.C. The scenic park is home to one of the nation's first canals, the Great Falls of the Potomac. And this Great Falls Park had many opportunities to explore history and nature, all in a beautiful 100-acre park, only 15 miles from nation's capital. And this Great Falls is so much more than a picture can depict. It is a masterpiece of nature. The park is lovely to visit, and the three overlooks provide a very, very different perspective of the falls. Now, personally, overlook two is my favorite. And any time of the year, it is worth the trip. Super busy during weekends in the fall, spring, and summer. Spectacular in its own right in the winter. Yeah, I never been there in winter, so I'm planning to go there soon. It's winter now. And the picnics, history, hikings. And if you don't have anything, just watch the falls. That's it. A great place indeed.